It's boy Zappa King, the Giant Robots, and welcome back to Super Robot Wars X! Oh! Not GC. Previously, we took down Solomon. The Big Zen will never be mass-produced unless it is in my hands. Or in a different video game. And now, we must repel the rest of ZEON from taking back Solomon. Solomon! So, everything else is otherwise ready. Let's shoot some robots. Solomon Kyorkya! Koryakuse! Kopen? The second half of taking over Solomon. Unless... I might have actually botched something. Okay, botchamania recovery. Brian asks the situation with the ZEON reinforcements. Oscar says that they're near the moon, and Shapiro notes that they must be Silius forces. Aizo says that by the time they've arrived, Federation main force should arrive too, and it will prove impossible for them to recover Solomon. Bright states that Silius troops may retreat after picking up the ZEON soldiers and have escaped from Solomon. Oscar adds in that the main force Federation has arrived, and General Revel. It's amazed that the White Base has managed to take over Solomon on our own. The random soldier tells him that the Great Deckium has entered the area and asking for negotiations. But before any dialogues can occur, terrorism. A flash of light hits both the Great Deckium and Rebel Sleep, obliterating them both. Deckium curses Giran while he's up. Bright is only barely informed of the situation while Cassilia orders her fleet. While Cassilia orders their fleet and some of Solomon's squad that they rescued to be deployed. Austin says that the other Zeon fleets are on their way, and Bright points out that if they're to retreat now, surviving Federation ships do not stand a chance. They must make their stand. Man, I am spoiled by this game. We're on stage 20, we get to deploy literally everyone we've got. But in 30, I get 10 to 12 units, and I've played 30 stages. Yes. Rearrange the boys. Actually, I have to kind of think more than not at all. I think this will be alright. Char Squadron also arrives. When Miles notes that from the situation, they can retake Solomon. Paula tells Char to be careful, but she has a bad feeling. Dang. Even SIEG and Sally are deployed. Sally calls out that since they couldn't get Ferry back at Side 6, Jean tells her to focus. Or SIEG. SIEG? I'm going with SIEG until I know otherwise. However, now might be their chance to get her back. Armless points out that Char is here, wonders who the person in that mobile armor just might be. Barry also wonders why Sieg and Sally. Sieg and Sally are over with Zeon. Look at you, Slicker. Nah, y'all aren't good enough for that kind of shit. Just less of a break and more of keeping with my schedule on YouTube. Yes, I want you over there. Now the rest. Like, y'all, I know y'all can handle this business. Also welcome, Gardner. Sixth mission. Well, I can tell you that makes it, so far, the second longest Super Robot Wars game. I've been doing well. Okay. Okay, well then that's different. If you're replaying missions, I'm considering more of like a total count, because then you've also got to count the relic mission. Let's not burn all of our energy just yet. Well,
入ります。
Well, okay, so then for total unique mission, that's the number that I want. And thus far, Impact has it with 101 consecutive missions. Like, how many missions does it take directly to get through one playthrough? No! No, I don't want to become famous! Get banned, fucko! Damn. I'm sorry it took you that long to get your rewards. They are really after fucking Getter. Practice squad is coming. Alright. So, let's start with... Have you been playing the game with just a mouse? I wonder if that's valid. Is that possible?
マグネットコーティングの調子は良好。いける。落ちなさい。
Capital R. That would make sense. Hey, Gaim. Fuck off with that. And then if you probably hold R, you'll go right back to where you left off. Or such would make sense to me. Ryu, internet guy. Hit him with the SRK. Sure, you can.
ただいまより支援させていただきます。動くなよ。よく狙って、轟け。
Eight wave battle, you say?
なんだと?
That sounds like a job for solo combattler. Numbers go up and support. Tank up! Hold on, let me do one more. Miss nothing. Headphones on my side hustle. Yeah, that's a valid attack. I mean, that's what Psyflash is for. I was about to say, I thought I saw like a sliver of green left on there. Get you out of- Hold up. Stop. Wait a minute. Take my cup, pour some blessing in it. Not worth it. Alright. Bad move. Oh. Not what I expected to use, but this is where we live now. Alright, now the supers. Let's sure hit. And let's tank up. Oh yeah, like I got my AOS up to getting a free range and melee skill up every stage. And the cool thing is that like there's no right or wrong way to do it, because you'll all and everyone will end up with a max AOS. What order do you want to get there? Ignore barriers. Damn. It's not what I want. Did I not cast Sure Hit? No, I didn't. Don't have it. Excellent. No triple attacks for you. Propellant tank. No support? I might be able to map this whole zone. They've identified the threat. They saw the map weapon and knew what to do. When Amuro and Lola attack each other, he notes that he's feeling odd again. Lola asks him who he is. But before Amuro can answer, Char cuts him off, shouting his name. Char cuts them off, telling Lola not to converse with the enemy. Oh no. Oh, wow. Wow. What a roll of numbers, armor array! Sir! Let's not go in too hard. Oh man. We'll try.
もっとスピードを上げられないのか。アムロと同じことができるはずだ。やってやる。
Got him! Hayato! You can defend.
Misete yaru yo, kono ore no kōgeki o na!
Ike!
Daishoubu da, kiita nai!
が入ったよ。何？せっかく遊んでるのに。アイザック、拉致があかんぜ。切り札を使え。オッケー。よーし、ブライソードビーム。 イエイ、発射。
もしかして手加減してくれたの?
Yeah, that's a chunk of your HP, man. Suck it. Bad move. Again?
私にも敵の動きが見える。もらった。逃がさんよ。行け。
これくらいの攻撃で。
And that's why I defended. All right, my turn. That hits four units if I move armor. I need a sure hit for that. Armor, let's get out of there. Okay, so let's. Hell yeah! Guts, I had it. To hit all. Mm-hmm. Engage. Gundam Hammer.
もっと本気で来ないとこの俺は落ちないぜ。一気に決めるぜ。
いけ。
うお。
当たるものか。見逃してくれたのか。
へ、あとは任せな。重戦機体に野生を縛る理性はいらねえ。
やってやるぜ。
らえ、弾空砲。
そんなもんかよ。こっちは手加減しねえぞ。
Alright, and now...Hey, what can I do? What do I got? Snipe, don't need that. Hot blood, and lock on, yes! And then, somebody... Heal this young lady.That's kill shot. That could be a kill shot. No? Yes. Damn it.
Fairy さん、ドレッドフォーメーションよ。
了解。全訪問開きます。
弾やミサイルのフルコースたっぷり味わってよね。
ターゲットロックオン、セーフティー排除、
ドレッドフォーメーションファイヤ
Shar, cleaned out! Numbers go up! Post move! Yes! And if we get you out of the way, hold on, let's... Sure hit.Out of here. Numbers go up. There we go. That turns that back on.
これ以上近づけさせるものか。こいつ。
Very nice. Numbers go up.
逆転してやる。よし、意志をつけてお礼するぜ。お待たせでゲスブライカノ、お待たせでゲス。キッド、オッケー、とどめだ。イエイ、今だ、ブライカノ発射。
That's the second time you couldn't withstand my DE. But what if I do it again? I mean, reducing enemy numbers is always going to be good. You defend it. What if? Don't defend. What are the odds of you not shielding? Because I didn't know shields were an all the time thing. Unless you just have a really, really high shield skill. I don't think shield, you just, yeah, shield defense is just a thing. That was a crit. Well then... Will this be economical? And wipe that guy. Excellent. Numbers go up. Ooh, someone got a support. Yeah, you get on the boat for now. Jammed. Remove. Aggressive beast mode! Beast mode. Only 30 energy for that? Beast. Ooh. Skill? Maybe? I think that's skill. Since aggressive beast mode has triggered. Do not defend, Christina. Yeah, waste your time. Weapons! Oh god! I'm gonna go ahead and defend. Mukuv! That's a lot for defending. Oh fuck. Ow. Well, I'm glad you still have a guts in there. Maybe Hayato will get this kill. Akimi is jumping in. Got him. Mayo curses that he will not let the Dragnars get away. And yet, however, he runs off. Numbers go up for Hayato. Support goes up. Oh boy. Numbers are getting bad. Either way. Let's hot blood and not get hit. The bot. Break that shit. Get out of here. Chance to hit us. Weapons are fine. Still have two supports. Nuts. Triple move. We'll be right back. found your way over here for some weird reason. Okay, so we're out. They're outraged. Nice SP ace. It's carrying two shots. Go to bed. You're done. Go up. That's not the move. This is a move. You could take that hit. 10. The next move is bigger gun with Hayato. Pop. Sally, down. Ooh, a hidden away skill. Numbers go up. You will hit that, damn. Hayato has one invincible left. You know what? Take out the element. So, I guess this may not happen because this SIEG hasn't directly attacked the Soul Gunner. So, let's not give up on that just yet. Did you just survive? Okay, beam fields. It had the beams. What? Sweet nail armor, oh! Jesus. Alright, solve problems! Guts! Yeah, let's use your guts. Lol, guts. Start working the body. I should have just worked the body. I'm dumb. Oh? Oh? Are you not allowed to be defeated? Is that Char's ship? Alright. That's well enough. That wasn't a kill shot. Akugai. Will get hit hard. Just chill there. Oh, fuck off! Body part loss. I can go for the body. Go for the body. Oh, now you're gonna participate? What the fuck are you even doing? Numbers go up. SPAs, finally. Yeah, you're never gonna catch it. So, there's a scene. A big-ass dialogue between Jig and probably Soul Saber over here. SIEG yells at Fairy to get out off the front lines and come back with them. But Fairy replies that she can't do that. She will not return to Hellrucca. SIEG says that Fairy's way too attached to these humans, which makes Akimi retort, "What the fuck are you talking about?" Jig is surprised to hear Akimi on the Soul Saber. And Akimi retorts that SIEG and Sally are the ones being lied to. She's heard enough from Fairy to know that they're the ones invading Earth. SIEG retorts that while the humans are all busy destroying each other, they're working for the peace of the entire universe. So do not lump them in with the rest of the Earthlings. And Akimi replies to that to shut up with the fighting and start explaining things. But SIEG said that this isn't the place, this is a battlefield. So SIEG tells Fairy that the Intergalactic Alliance has grown since back then, and her strength is needed now. Fairy says that she's decided to walk alongside the people of Earth and hopes that SIEG and Sally realize Zellruca's deception soon enough. SIEG says that this is going nowhere, and he will use Force to bring Fairy and Akimi both to back to the Gardasaur. Akimi grows more angry and shouts back that Jig's a fucking dunderhead, a simpleton, a dingus, and she will turn his machine to scrap and force them back to the herbase. Now, some of this problem is that I don't know how much I'm going to be able to land hits. No chance. Well, I should have gone. You're out of SP. At least this does something. Get outranged. I think I might have to send Bright, Getter, and Trider, who's still on the Bright boat, to come fight the sea. flash. Weapons. She can directly attack the body. Miss. You can work on your body next turn. Fuck. Oh well, at least it's just that. Yeah, you can attack. You have that power. That's got to stop, lad. I'm to defend you. What the? Guts. Right. Oh, thank you. Please, we need to go away. Out of here! SIEG out! What? At what juncture? Right, I was getting my phone and then I saw that work had bothered me. Does this say SIEG? Victory condition, persuade C. Son of a bitch, I wish I'd read my damn book. I looked at the pictures to see where things were positioned. Literally, I can't do that. Akimi can't catch up. I guess I have to do stupid shit. Numbers go up. Numbers go up. Makuv, go away. He asked his reporter to give Cassilia his face collection since it's some good shit. But nope. Makuv dead. Booster dead. Wait, let's do this. miss. B formation, brake controls. Or not. Oh god. This stage is going on way too long and it's infuriating. Oh god, Bright could die. Or I just made stupid decisions. So this is the conversation that I mentioned earlier, because I don't... Oof. Oof. Now we can destroy it. No, do nothing. I'm frustrated at this, but a lot of it's only my own fault. Had I convinced sooner, I could have wiped him out a while back. Ted. Yeah, it's 56% chance, but good enough. Z, go home! Big money! And now I just need to get rid of this. Thank you. Or in classic fashion, that head is gone. Lol. Body's about to be gone too. And my heal bot's already had its turn over there. Go up, thank goodness. Divine damage. Because I suspect at any point gonna hit me with that spare parts, and it's just gonna drag this out even longer. That can happen is my battleship gets shot down. Yep. Called it. Hard part is that I've got all my tiny idiots all over here not attacking the body. And Christina right now is the only one that's not a mook that can attack the full bot. Get on the boat. Prepare. Thank you. go on. Done! That was a pain in the ass. Cassilia's ship is destroyed. She decides to retreat to Alboaku to investigate why the solar ray has hit the great ship Deccan. Or the great Degwin. I need to fix this cipher. Well, I think I already did. She believes that Giran is behind this plot. However, her trip is very much cut short. When Char's Gilgoog appears, he says he's sending Garma's big sister to join him. We all know how that goes down. Char states the future that he wants does not need the zombies. And he bails the fuck out. At least we get credit for it. Numbers go up. The battle has ended. And the Federation remnants must have decided to rendezvous with Solomon. Shiro tells everyone to rest up and be ready to deploy again in a moment's notice. Oh, lifter one. And the hover truck. Damn. And Shiro tells everyone to rest up. Hey, we did it, everyone! Good job! Shapiro tells Federation... Shapiro notes that the Federation has won this round, but it is a fleeting victory since those people will soon be here. And he who is selected by God will begin his journey. Yeah, fuck that guy. Ugh. That was daunting. Next time, a new battleship. Also, I think Bernie's here? No Bernie? Says we should have gotten Bernie? Maybe we'll get him at the top of the next stage. Maybe it's not time for Bernie. Good night, Chris.